walking through a jungle right now. Me and Maya are.
What?
No, keep running.
Aw, cute.
Here we go. Oh, we're gonna find some water. Up, just up these steps. Bum, bum, bum. Bum, bum, bum. Bum. Sure. Let's go on the table. Look at this cool wood table right here. Let's do that table. It looks more rustic. Ah, that's awesome. I'm getting in the water first. Now do it. Now go. Let's pretend I don't like getting cold.
Okay, my dad doesn't like getting cold.
You're gonna die. Don't! It's kind of cold. The water's cold. And there's a little bit of a wind going on. Man, this is cool. I like this beach. I like the waves. A little bit better than normal. A little bit bigger. Donna's afraid to come out here. I think it's awesome. It's so beautiful. Oh, this is gonna be cold, right on my... This is like the perfect, this is like Laguna Beach perfect. Awesome, Ash! Oh, hey, Johnny, woo! Reef thing out there and out there. Hi.
Hi.
Okay. I'm gonna go record Mama now. Donna had to put a shirt back on because she was too cold. It's really not that cold once you get in. She's gonna be wet in no time, huh? Alright, so we had our fun on the beach, now we're gonna head back to the tour bus.
Dad, look!
What'd you find?
Dad, see that hole?
Cute!
Dad,
look!
He just found the pink clam.
World. There was one called Ben's Cave Tour.
Really?
Cave.
Ben's Cave. How many miles?
Underground, it was 6 miles. 6 miles. So far they saw.
And it said only 3 people at a time because they don't want to get 500 pounds on it or something.
300. Rickety shady ladder. Yeah. So anyway, now we're on this
garden cafe.
Yeah. It's like a little cafe. It's right here on the beach. We've got this little thing behind me. And you can look out on the nice water.
On lâchera pas l'affaire, en cours de route on y va tout chaud, ouais. Malgré les coups de blues et un moral qui s'écroule comme le cours des bourses. Écoute, on joue des coudes dans cette foule étouffante. Mec, on se débrouille en fait, en misant de chipette sur l'entraide sans être les bienvenus. En chien de subvention, on lâche plein de thunes dans le son, dans la peinture, en bon vers la ceinture. Dans l'ombre, ouais, les choses aboutissent, malgré qu'on soit des gars tout pisse. On n'est pas prêt à s'accroupir afin de plaire au plus grand nombre. T'as de faux culs dans ce monde à l'imposture sans. Et on exporte une chanson, car dans le fond, la musique, loin des sons abusifs, ça amène trop de pure rencontre. C'est le brave gars Lucie, plus proche du tap d'usine que du palais mondain. Ici on lâche une rime pour celui qui fait son chemin et fait croquer les copains. Même si l'aspect financier contraint l'avancée de projets concrets, contre un complexe combat qu'on mène en commun. Pour les proches mecs, ceux qui t'épannent quand t'es en galère, ceux qui méritent des médailles et qui prêtent en appel, ceux qui te rappellent à la raison et te font relâcher la pression. T'acceptes à la maison, mais qu'en soit la saison, c'est pour ces bons gars qu'on se voit. Ne se laisse pas abattre au comptoir, trompe pas le genre art quand il faut se mettre à table. Les états d'âme, les décalages, les dérapages de chacun. On essaiera de garder la foi jusqu'au sarcophage de sapin. On essaiera de garder la foi. Dans l'ombre, le futur se dessine. Vu que la lumière divine nous éclaire si peu, la fin reste une énigme à la dérive. Dans un milieu pernicieux, on persiste. Malgré des phases de superstition, paraît que dehors c'est l'inquisition, mais on précise.
Alright, so it's super windy out here, and Ashton and Nate has been making sandcastles for the last about hour or so, 2 hours maybe. I don't know, probably an hour. Anyhow, they're getting sort of burnt, so I'm sort of freaking out. They need to come inside, but they're doing an excellent job here on the sandcastle. They're doing a great job. Ashton's a good little bucket dipper. He likes to fill them up and tip them upside down. So he's making a barrier right down here so that the water doesn't hit the big guy right up there.
The Bahamas.
You need to take that out.
Look, kids are cleaning. What
go
the
to sleep.
Freak?
Who do you think's gonna scream first? Me, you, or mom?
I think it'll be mom.
Think so?
Yeah.
It might even be me.
It might even be John. He might scream first.